Greetings everyone. Today we will do question number 6 and 7 of exercise 10.2. And the question number 6 is, the length of a tangent from point A at a distance of 5 cm from the center of the circle is 4 cm. Find the radius of the circle. Now see, the length of a tangent from a point A, this is the point A, and this is the tangent. PT is the tangent, and the length of the tangent is 4 cm, and this point A is at a distance of 5 cm from the center. We need to find the radius of the circle. Now we know radius is perpendicular to tangent. So we can consider triangle OPA and we can apply Pythagoras theorem. So here H is 5, base is 4 and perpendicular is radius. 5 5s are 25, 4 4s are 16, 25 minus 16, 9. So R is 3 cm. This is your answer. Okay. Now we will do question number 7. And the question number 7 is, two concentric circles are of radius 5 cm. Bigger one is of 5 cm and smaller one is of 3 cm. Concentric means having same center. Find the length of the chord of the larger circle which touches the smaller circle. Now see, this is the chord of the larger circle. AB is the chord of the larger circle and it touches the smaller circle at P. So for larger circle, AB is the chord. But for smaller circle, AB is the tangent. Okay. Now, we need to find the length of AB. Now for this, join OP and OA. Okay. So construction is join OP and OA. Now solution. Now this OA is the radius of the bigger circle. So it is 5 cm. OP is the radius of smaller circle. That is 3 cm. Now in triangle AOP, we can apply Pythagoras. X square is equal to B square plus P square. H is 5. Base we need to find, that is AP, and perpendicular is 3. 5 5s are 25. 3 3s are 9. 25 minus 9. That is 16. So AP will be 4 cm. Now if AP is 4 cm, then PB also 4 cm. So AB will be double of AP. 2 into 4, that is 8 cm. So what is the length of the chord AB? 8 cm. Okay, so these are the questions. I hope you all have understood. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.